two people are dead after a tractor trailer and car collide. This crash happened around 3 yesterday afternoon on Monroe's Main Street near the intersection with State Route 63. A passenger in that car died at the scene. The driver of the car was flown to Miami Valley Hospital in Dayton and later died. No one in the tractor trailer was killed.